lights in your rearview mirror. A police officer walking up to your window. You likely know that feeling of dread, but the dread of a ticket may be the least of your worries. Anytime someone's pulled over, there is a risk of something far more costly. Your identity.
Four status is valid. He's -29.
A simple traffic stop can end up costing you just that.
Jones, white male, date of birth 10/31/49.
You might be surprised to learn there's nothing stopping a police officer or 911 dispatcher from rattling off your social security number over a police scanner.
It's still the primary means of verifying identification. And for us to check for wanted status on people.
And yes, I have heard socials float over the air before. And I guess I thought, wow, that's really bad. Anybody out there listening is going to get your name and social. May not get your address, but that's two very important keys of information for identity theft.
Luke Pettit works at Rod Electronics. He said anyone can walk in the doors and walk out with a scanner.
They're easy to buy. A little bit more difficult to program now.
And a buyer's motive can range from innocent to downright criminal.
Zero, a Georgia tag on Adam King Williams.
And you have people who just like to listen and hear what's going on, and then people who want to use it for very bad things.
Scanners usually range from $300 to $600. However, many can pick up a scanner feed in the palm of their hand.
iPods, iPhones, and Android, there is a scanner app that you can actually download to your phone.
Many are free or just a few bucks, much cheaper than an actual scanner, but just as effective at getting your information. But Doherty County Police Chief Don Cheek says it helps officers do their job more efficiently.
That's so we don't get, you know, John Jones, and there might be 20 of them, or 200 or 2,000 or whatever. This specifically identifies someone. But quite honestly, if you don't have an investigatory stop by police, it's probably never going to be an issue.
Of course, if you get pulled over, you can still protect your identity by not putting your social on your driver's license, something that many say still happens here in Albany.
Well, at one point in time, that was the way the state did it. And then they gradually changed over time.
Now, Fox 31 did not find Doherty or Lee County scanner feeds when we tried downloading a free scanner app, and even a Doherty County officer told us he can't find one either. Now, police officers tell us there's really no other way to protect yourself other than simply not getting in trouble with the law, period. Don't give them any reason to suspect you, and you'll be smooth sailing.
I'm clear. Stand by.
Stay connected to this story at mysouthwestga.com. Ashley Knight, Fox 31 News.
And in tonight's viewers' voice poll, we asked, do you worry about identity theft? Here's how you answered. 32% of you said you go to great lengths to protect your personal information. 26% of you said you worry, but not enough to stop being active. And 42% of you said, if my identity is stolen, they aren't going to get much. Get connected to our website, mysouthwestga.com, and vote in our poll every day. The results of our viewers' voice poll is revealed every weeknight on Fox 31 News at 10.